This is second sewer inspection for the property located at 31611 Beat 1 Reichbauer Way South in Federal Way. The camera is located in front of the cleanout that is located in the laundry room of the west wing on the west side of the west wing. Camera is going into the cleanout ABS pipe and from here proceeds down. And may not be able to turn to make that turn. Too sharp of a turn. Okay, we're going down and camera at 10 feet, camera entered change in material, now it's ABS, and it's full of crap. At 12 feet, there is a lot of debris and standing water. That's clean connection at 58 feet, still in ABS pipe. At 62 feet there is a tie-in. about 146 feet, there is a change in direction. And then another one at 148. We are at 176 feet, and there is a lot of water in these pipes. I'm not positive if we are in the main city sewer, or maybe we're still on the way. I'll try to proceed another 10, 15, 20 feet, but if I continue seeing a lot of water, I will be removing camera from this pipe. It does appear that we are in the city main sewer. The pipe diameter is rather large, so at this point I'll start retrieving the camera. Seems like we are at the city sewer main at 186 feet.